lot of guys and gals on my team that never won a race before.
We're going to head down to Daytona knowing that this is our grand stage.
All the wins are great, but Daytona 500 would be pretty impressive.
Gets his first dual win, three wide for second.